So I just found out this was made from my Granny Hexagon cardi pattern tutorial.